Hi guys, I'm live and very excited because I have my best of luck Nikki gang that's about to come online with me. He's very entertaining. Hello.
Hi, how are you? Long time.
How are you?
I'm good. Yeah. Good.
So, people really love the show and you know, I want to tell you that sab jante hain ki you're such a fabulous actor and you're so spontaneous. एंड मतलब जो मेरी मेमोरी आपके साथ वो यही है कि हम सेट पे इतनी मस्ती कर रहे थे इतनी मस्ती करते थे ऑलवेज एंड यू वर हिलेरियस एंड सो इम्प्रॉम्प्टू एंड सो फनी ऑल द टाइम एंड मैंने भी इतना कुछ सीखा व्हाइल वर्किंग विद यू हाउ टू बी लाइक यू नो सुपर लाइक रेडी फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ थिंग दैट हैपेंस विद यू एंड आई डोंट हैव टू लाफ इन द सीन एंड You know, people really love you and your character. That is, okay, what is your, you know, experience or like anything, matlab, jo aapko pasand ho of the show, ya aapko koi yaad ho, ya something, anything jo aapko share karna ho with fans of Best of Luck Nikki, kyunki people are crazy about the show.
Okay, so I will start with you, Dolly, because Sheena, I always call you Dolly. So, I'll start it with you that you have given such a nice start to this session. I still remember that we had a lot of scenes together. We had a lot of comic scenes and a lot of variety, various kind of scenes together. And I always had a very positive vibration from your side. Though you had a very tough part in this show because jo aapka single camera wala shot har usme jata tha episode mein, it was all one shot. And it was very challenging, and you always had those big lines and paragraphs with the combination of other actors and a lot of coordination there. Even a breathing pause bhi aa jaye to kai baar cut ho jata tha. So I still remember, but I have always seen you as a fighter. I never seen you ke aap kabhi down ho gaye ho ke mujhse ho nahi raha. No, you were there. Nahi karenge. So even you were one of my inspirations, and aapko kabhi bola nahi maine aisa. Mere ko us waqt to nahi aaya dimag mein. So, but aaj jo mujhe yaad aata, I recollect those memories and whatever I felt, whatever I smelled about you, I just wanted to share that. And you are a great co-actor to work with. And yes, after you, I'll start about Gurdeep. Gurdeep is a fabulous person, very good human being, and वो उनकी comedy timing इतनी अच्छी हो सकती है मुझे नहीं पता था, because उनको comedy करते हुए मैंने पहले कभी देखा नहीं था.
But even yes, even us.
हाँ, even you. So उनको मैंने mostly serials में देखा था, serious role करते हुए. But she had a great timing, और मुझे कहीं भी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि अवतार और हिमानी की जो केमिस्ट्री वहां पे बनी थी उस शो में, तो ऐसा कहीं नहीं लगता था कि ऐसा ही लगता था कि यस शी इज माय वाइफ, और वो भी ऐसा फील करती थी, और ऑडियंस तक जो केमिस्ट्री बन के पहुंचती थी उससे एग्जैक्टली यही कन्वे होता था कि ये सच में मियां बीवी हैं और सच में लड़ रहे हैं या सच में कॉमेडी कर रहे हैं या वट एवर. इट लुक सो नेचुरल एंड किड्स वर मुर्तजा हैज वेरी गुड ऑफ टाइमिंग, गुड सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर, उसके अंदर कुछ ऐसा एक इनविजिबल स्पार्क था या इनविजिबल कोई ऐसा एलिमेंट था जो कि, एंड ही हैज अ डिफरेंट टेक्सचर इन हिज वॉइस, बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वो मुर्तजा रोहन मुर्तजा ही हो सकता था. मैं किसी और को उस रोल में इमेजिन कर ही नहीं सकता, बिकॉज इट वॉज रोहन वॉज सो फुल ऑफ मुर्तजा एंड मुर्तजा वॉज सो फुल ऑफ रोहन, एंड दे मेड अ ग्रेट कॉम्बिनेशन. सनी अगेन अ ब्रिलियंट चाइल्ड. आई थिंक मैंने पहला ऐसा बच्चा अपनी जिंदगी में देखा है जो पढ़ाई में भी टॉप था, स्पोर्ट्स में भी टॉप था, एक्टिंग में भी टॉप था, एंड वो शूटिंग के टाइम पे अपनी बुक्स लाकर साथ में पढ़ता था इधर. अब जब मैं टेलीकास्ट देखता हूँ तो मुझे रियलाइज होता है यार इट्स सच अ वंडरफुल जॉब यू हैव डन. मैं अपनी भी बात करता हूँ कि शूट करते हुए नहीं समझ में आता था और टेलीकास्ट भी नहीं देख पाते थे. अभी क्या है, बच्चे लगा लेते हैं तो एक के बाद दूसरा, दूसरे के बाद तीसरा. इट इज वेरी एडिक्टिव. So me being a part of it, yeah, that's a different thing. But as an audience, yes, I glued to it. It is. I usually get this complaint from people. Bhai saab, kya bana diya aapne? 3 din se bache yehi dekh rahe hain din raat. So I take it as a compliment.
Even had a word with few other people, but they said that it's not possible. Season 5 is not possible. So it was, I think, my responsibility to get the whole amazing team together on live. अगर option होता तो मैं आपको, गुरदीप को, मुर्तजा को, आकाश को, सबको एक line में live लेती, but we have only one person. So you know, all have agreed to come live and to talk about the show. and like I'll be doing a live with all of them and it's so exciting. And aaj hi main aapka ek scene dekh rahi thi jahan aate ho aise you open the door and you say Himani and aap dekhte ho ki dadi aur Himani lad rahe hain aur aap darwaza band kar lete ho and the typical husband wale jo elements aapne diye hain show mein and the comedy it's amazing you. Aur jab hum karte the to main khud I was 15 and then 15 16 ki hui then 17 to hum to aise generally karte the we never knew that you know it's gonna look so amazing and hum itne retake karke nervous ho jate the kyunki mera bhi first show tha to kafi sari cheeze seekhi bahut kuch seekha us show se I think comedy timing sari cheeze so I think it was a very good experience but ab jab hum dekhte to hume lagta hai we were on point you know but us time pe nahi lagta tha because bar bar hum takes karte the kisi bhi actor ya kisi ki wajah se ya जब तक माय डायरेक्टर को परफेक्शन नहीं मिलता था तो वो शॉट ओके नहीं करते थे चाहे वो ओके हो अकॉर्डिंग टू अदर पीपल बट ही यूज्ड टू बी लाइक नो आई वोंट डू ओके टिल द टाइम यू नो आई डोंट गेट द परफेक्शन ही इज नॉट
सैटिस्फाइड या ठीक है मैं नेक्स्ट टाइम जॉइन करता हूं ओके थैंक्स अ लॉट
ओके बाय टेक केयर बाय बाय
बाय बाय सी बाय
बाय
So now I am gonna take live with me someone who I have a very good bond with and जिसके साथ जिनके साथ मेरे maximum scenes होते थे and she is very funny and she always you know really you know had such fun scenes with me and I mean it's so special so I'm just gonna take her with me.
Hey. Hi.
How are you?
So good to see you.
Same here. I am so sorry that you had to wait for so long. I'm really sorry.
I had to wait for 5 years to meet you.
You know, people like love the show. They love Himani. They love Dolly. They love like the like. आपने मैंने मतलब आपने तो मेरे से बहुत ज़्यादा आपने तो इतने सारे शोज किए इतने सारे कैरेक्टर्स प्ले किए अलग अलग बट इतने कैरेक्टर्स करने के बाद भी पीपल एज हिमानी एज द मदर ऑफ दोस चिल्ड्रन
यू नो व्हाई इट वाज सच अ प्योर फैमिली एंटरटेनर व्हिच इज ऑलवेज अ बिग हिट विद इन एनी ऑन एनी प्लेटफॉर्म एंड यू नो मैं कहूंगी कि इट इज द वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कॉन्टेंट फॉर किड्स आप पूरी लाइन सो और फैमिली एंटरटेनर्स हैव ऑलवेज डन वेरी वेल एंड ईच एंड एवरी कैरेक्टर डॉली वाज सो लवली हर किसी का एक अलग शेड था एवरीबॉडी
हर कोई सटकेला था
इट वाज अ परफेक्ट कास्टिंग द टीम जस्ट वर्क फॉर द शो
या
व्हाट कंटेंट या मतलब आज की
या
So, आज भी I you remember in the fourth season I was pregnant.
You were. And, I was gonna come to that
with my son actually. And my son today is 5-year-old and he has just started watching Best of Luck Nikki in this quarantine.
Aww.
And he dreams about it. He just calls me Himani and you know so it is lovely. What a feeling. You know, Best of Luck Nikki एक ऐसी चीज है शीना when you will become a mother and you will have kids you will proudly sit with your kids and watch it. Best of Luck Nikki एक ऐसा हमने life में हमारी career journey में एक ऐसी चीज हमें मिली है so we should all be very proud of it.
True. How throughout your pregnancy you managed to shoot with us? You remember?
You know what because I'll tell you had it been any other show no. Maybe
you wouldn't have
advanced pregnancy mein, I wouldn't have done it. It was a comedy and it was my comfort zone. Yeah, we all knew each other. We had worked for 3 years together.
I did shows on Star Colors. Colors
yeah,
and
I have
everything.
I've seen you. I'm so happy for you. Whenever I see you doing a show, I feel like ye to Dolly hai. I'm really, really very happy for the way your career has shaped up, your marriage. What a beautiful couple you both are. So happy for you.
Thank you so much. And you know, ये करने के बाद भी मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि everyone मुझे मतलब रोड पे भी कोई मिलता है ना मतलब गाड़ी में बच्चे फ्लावर्स दे रहे होते हैं तो ये बोलते हैं डॉली दीदी
I'm sure you know like a whole flux of fans and messages and comments and suggestions that why 5th season नहीं आ रहा है so yeah so
that's a question of everyone who's following me on Instagram has only one question for me, and the question is season 5 kab aayega. And I told them that it's a remake of a series, the series is done and we cannot do another season, because I spoke to David and Debbie as well.
Okay.
And I had a word with them that about the hugely, like the huge fan following of our show, and like most of the people keep messaging me that during quarantine and during staying alone in this time, all we do is watch Best of Luck Nikki on YouTube, and it makes our day.
We are doing that. I am doing that with my kids.
Even I started today. I just thought ki yaar thode glimpses dekh leti hu to just recollect the wonderful times that from when I was 16 and I was not that experienced, you know, in this, like I did films and ads and all, but I was not experienced in a full fledged, like a daily kind of a, you know, thing. But it was not that, but you know, it just felt so special. This show was so close to my heart. You were very, when you came on set for the first time, I'm saying first time, when I was 16 years old. Yeah. So when I saw you for the first time, Girish was like damn funny and all, you know, he joked with me, and Zatu, you know, is crazy to another level. So, and we all are crazy, and we got a chance to show our crazy side, hai na?
Absolutely. Let me say that mere ghar par बचपन से लेके आज तक मैं हिमानी सिंह ही हूँ. एक्टिंग तो मैं दूसरे शोज पे करती हूँ. मैं एक्चुअली आई एम लाइक वन हिमानी सिंह, यू नो,
क्रेजी
मदर.
इट वाज अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग विद एवरीवन, एंड आई विश वी कैन ऑल वर्क टुगेदर अगेन, एंड दैट्स व्हाई डिसाइडेड, यू नो, कि आई विल टेक एवरीवन ऑन लाइव. Thank you so much. I love you a lot from the bottom of my heart. Take care. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Take care.
Best of luck, Nikki. So I'm just gonna add Murtuza Kutianawala on my account. He's the crazy Rohan that we know, and he's damn weird and damn crazy. And let's go live with him.
Action.
Za.
Hold on. Let me just like turn my camera. What's
Hi.
Up?
How are you?
What's happening? Good. I'm good. How are you doing?
So people are asking, that's Rohan. That's the crazy, funny, you know, immature kid that you played. So, and you pulled it off so well. And that's just, is that just you, or are you a gifted actor?
I think I'm a gifted actor. I think I'm an amazing, I was born for this role, I think. This is what happened.
Honest. There's a girl saying, marry me, Murtuza.
Okay, done. Aap marry to pata nahi, lekin I love you too, yeah. Sheena, I think the voice is cracking. I think people are complaining. Do you want me to connect again?
No.
Guys, can you?
I don't know if you will not come back again, and then people will be like, he just like said, boo.
Okay, let's not go, let's continue.
Okay, I think we have an amazing chemistry in the show, and especially our treehouse wala episode, it was so much fun. And that kukkad which you became, that kukkad thing, you were so funny, Murtuza, all the time. Like the fumbles that you did, the retakes also, they used to go in bloopers, and itne mazedar bloopers hote the, and you used to be like, la, 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 la. You used to always do this, remember?
Yeah, of course. How could I forget?
And just, you were born to be, I think, Rohan. Like, I just saw this one shot of yours now only, sometime back I was watching. Your opening conflicts, and you say, arey, isme surprise gift kahan gaya? And I tell you ki tumne Rohan kal hi nikal liya tha. And then you tell me, nahi, nikal ke maine phir se dala tha ki aaj mujhe surprise mile. So it was just such a funny scene. And you remember when we both became those pizza delivery, whatever we became? You remember?
yeah, of course. I remember.
So funny. And we used to have such an amazing time. You used to always pull my leg and insult me and get bored.
But you should do such things.
Yeah. someone is needed for that. And
I think we had great chemistry on screen, both of us. Like off screen also, we were really nice pals. We were friends. We always laughed about a lot of things. We pulled each other's leg. I think the whole team was such. Like, I feel I still go back to learning so many things from Man. Girish. He was like a brother. He was playing my father, but he was like a brother. The way he used to talk to me off the camera, a lot of learning from him. Gurdeep, what a lovely person she was. Acting with her made us feel so comfortable, like we were young actors and they were all senior actors, right? So unke saath kaam karne mein hamari kitni hum kitne upgrade ho gaye, like we just felt so much better while we were acting in scenes. Akash, he was young, but
crazy,
he was
crazy boy,
real. So he was just
meant to be this thing, what you say, Sunny.
Yeah, all of us I feel,
yeah, were meant to be.
We're meant to be together, like in a cast, like perfect synchronization. Everyone was so different in personality, but when we came together, there was a firework. Yeah, absolutely. Tell me, Sheena, like tell me one memory that it reminds you of the show. It could be about Gurdeep, Avtar, Akash. Tell me any one memory, whatever you think of. What was your first impression of everyone?
My first impression of you was that you were always very easy to connect with, and you were very easy to talk to, and you know, like we had this amazing like friendship starting, say. And then with Gurdeep, I thought she's a little, you know, kind of reserved, and maybe because we've seen her and you know we like already knew her work and all of that, so I was a little skeptical to talk to her. But then but later on I figured out she's so sweet. And then Girish is like insanely funny, like
super funny, super,
yeah,
funny.
And in his live it felt like, you know, he's like aram se talking and all of that, but he's so crazy. We know how crazy he is, right?
We know him really well.
And how we laugh on his jokes, and he's just so funny. And I think about you is that I always had the, you know, brotherly connection with you, and always I didn't have any friends, not many, and I used to always hang out with your friends, you know, thinking that they are my friends also. You remember whenever your friends used to come on set, I used to go and sit in your vanity and sit with your friends and sit with your friends and chill with them, you know, thinking that these are my friends, dude. So
even when we become old, we want to be remembered as Rohan and Dolly and
yeah,
and all the other characters. So bichari rona mat, you're going to start crying. Since they want us to do one dialogue from the show. Like they just want us to they want us to act like Dolly and Rohan. You want to give it to them?
Yeah, I don't let's try an attempt.
Let's try it. Like theek hai, agar I mean what's there? हजार लोग देख रहे तो
आई ट्राई योर बेस्ट ऑफ लक निकी थिंग
गो फॉर इट
ओके
एक्शन
हाय गाइस आज मैं हूँ रोहन के साथ और मुझे बहुत मजा आ रहा है और अब हिमानी और पापा से भी बात हुई और मैं बस वेट कर रही हूँ कि हम निकी से कब बात करेंगे और हमारी इस क्रेजी फैमिली के बारे में आप सारे एपिसोड्स पे देख सकते हो यूट्यूब में एंड देखते रहिए और अपना क्वारंटीन एंजॉय कीजिए and we love you all, so best of luck Nikki. It was
really cool. Do this one scene which from what I remember, so whenever my father on the show Avtar ji used to ask me a question ki tum ye kyun kar rahe the, and I used to be like ye aap kyun nahi kar rahe the, and he would be like tum yahi sawal kyun mujhse pooch raha hai, आप मुझसे ये सवाल क्यों नहीं पूछ रहे हो, एंड दैट्स व्हाट इट वाज. सो थैंक यू गाइस, टेक केयर, आई एम गोना साइन आउट. शीना, लव यू.
नाउ यू सी मी एंड तानिया लाइव. टेक केयर ब्रो, बाय. एंड आई स्पोक टू हिम आफ्टर 5 इयर्स. अरे आकाश, हाय,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड. And people just love you, and they really, really think you were amazing. And tell me, what are you doing? Where are you? What's going on? Because we spoke after so many years. How many years? 5 years?
Yeah, at least. I mean, since we stopped shooting. Yeah, people ask me that same question because I'm not acting now, so I'm not in the public eye. So they're like, you know.
But you're doing some interesting stuff. I heard from Zaf.
What did he say?
I haven't spoken. He said that you're doing some course in Amsterdam, and I was really excited.
Yeah, I've been studying.
What are you doing?
I'm studying like basically media, yeah, in Amsterdam for the last 2 years.
Oh, and wow. How old are you now?
I'm 20, almost 21, like in next year.
Oh, wow. So we have a 4 years difference.
We do?
Yeah.
In the show also, are you 4 years older than me? Or?
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure.
Okay. Yeah.
Because Murtaza was way older. Like he was.
Yeah, Murtaza was. I was 16, yeah. First season, mein.
I don't even remember how old I was. Was that 2010?
Yeah.
I was 10. I don't remember anything for the first two seasons. I just like.
But you were so wonderful. You were just Akash. You were just Sunny.
I was just having a good time. I went after school. They gave me ice cream. They gave me food. I was just having a good time.
How sweet. So, like, I'm saying, like, how do you keep your house clean and do you have some help there?
No, unfortunately, I'm my only help. I have to do everything. If I want to eat, I have to cook. Oh.
So you cook? Asking,
I cook. So not cook? Well. Sandwich bana leta hu. Chawal, dal, bas.
Wonderful, yeah, wonderful. A lot of people are going to follow you and they've seen you again after a long time. And they are so excited and people are saying you've grown up so much. And people are saying I'm Akash's girlfriend. There are some people saying that too.
Oh man. I remember the fourth season, after like 2 years, we met again. And I'd just grown up then. So I had facial hair and my voice broke. And everyone was like, no, you can't look older than Murtaza. And it was really funny then. Because I had to trim for the first time on set.
Yeah. So we have to tell people that season 5 is not coming since everyone is asking me that. So we're really sorry guys, but season 5 is not coming. But you can watch us live right now and you can ask us your questions. So Akash, you remember any good memory about set or about me or like our bonding together? Something you want to share? Without being too mean, without being too sunny.
Without being too mean? Oh, okay. So I can't be in character. I mean,
so you can't be a character, yeah. Because you were a very mischievous kid and a very mean kid to all of us. Like, I mean, I'm talking about Sunny, not you. But you were such a cute kid, always studying. And you heard the praises about you, Girish and Gurdeep and Zahid.
Really nice. I wish I could talk to them too.
You can. I'll just send you their numbers and you can talk to them.
Oh yeah, no, for sure. We haven't spoken in a while. Girish uncle especially, with the beard, oh my god. What a look. I love it.
Yeah, man, with all his hair, like, you know, all grown and he's like all chilled out and in that mode, you know, home mode.
Yeah. But you and Murtaza look the same.
Yeah, fortunately. So you want to tell them about any of your memories or what you felt?
I remember once there was a small dog. Chota puppy tha set pe. And during the shoot, main bilkul attention nahi de raha tha shoot pe. I was just like, okay, ye line, wo line ho gaya. Waiting to be able to play with this little puppy, this dog. And everyone was really mad at me because I would run around the set. I think I broke. Maine teen cheez kuch todi the dog ke saath khelne ke waqt. And those things like that. It was like, itna achha set tha ki I could be a child. They didn't expect me to like be any different than my age. So it really allowed me to like grow up normally still while being on set.
They also have a question for you that, you know, tell us up something about, because you had a lot of scenes with Roli auntie. So one or like any memory of a scene with her or like anything about her, like they want to know.
She was wonderful. She was, I don't know how much work she did before, what she did, but she was just such a like a presence, you know, like when she was on set, it was, we were all around her. Like, it was just, she was so powerful and speak in Hindi. Let's see. Unke saath kaam karne ke waqt wo kaafi rude thi. उनके कैरेक्टर में मेरे और उनके बीच काफी ऐसा मतलब फ्रस्ट्रेशन था, पर जैसे ही वो कैमरा बंद हो जाए, वो इतनी स्वीट औरत थी, वो हमेशा बोलती थी यू नो शी शुड टेक केयर ऑफ मी ऑलमोस्ट, शी टू बी लाइक हाउ यू डूइंग, आर यू ओके, एंड शी टू बी वेरी अप्रिशिएटिव, काफी अच्छी चीजें बोलती थी सबके बारे में, निकी को बहुत पसंद करती थी वो, तो उनको भी मिलना अच्छा होता.
Poster that I still have in my house. This one, it's like you here and me there, and this is a huge poster that I have. So you can see this.
Wow, I remember that shoot.
So it's just that it's just so special and close to my heart. You know, I'm just. So happy that I have all of you together, and you know, we are just interacting, and it's so much fun.
I just want to say, a lot of you ask me, like, काफी लोग पूछते हैं कि मैंने acting क्यों छोड़ा, और ऐसा नहीं है कि मुझे इसमें I enjoyed it, मेरे लिए काफी अच्छा समय था, but now I'm interested in a different side of film. मुझे movies बनाना भी पसंद है, तो it's very nice to hear people that are still interested in seeing me and still want to hear from me. And I appreciate it. And hopefully, in the future, you will hear from me in like another way. You know, maybe you'll see something I've made. Maybe with some of you guys.
You can take me.
Yeah, I'll come back in Mumbai and.
Yeah, and love you all, guys. Bye, Akash. Take care.
See you soon. Bye.
See you. Bye.